To make Lego glasses from the 10704. So first you are going to get these two slanted pieces. Next you're going to get a 1x2 piece. Then you're going to stick them like this. And then you should have the same. Do another one of that. I believe there might be another colour. You can choose. So you should have it like this so far. And then you're going to get one by six pieces and get two slanted pieces like to with the fish, the 10704 fish. And then you're going to stick them a bit like circles because the glasses do look like circles. And then you're going to put another 1x6 piece there. Then you're going to stick them like this. Okay. And then and now you should have it like this. So here you're going to put a 1x4 piece on the other side. Okay. And finally you're going to put these sort of the things you made at the beginning. You're going to put them from the 1x4 piece to the 1x6 piece. It might be a bit like a bit hard to make it, and then so you should have it like this now.